Right, so a white man and a black man walk into the bar. The white man says, "Get me a drink," and the black man says, "Yes, master."
GM, we burn shit, we commit all crimes, and we used to do satanic rituals.
My penis is bigger than my lightsaber.
I'm blue, double-dee-double-dee-double-dee-double-dee-double-dee.
I don't talk shit about my own judgment.
And that,
what you want?
Okay, my favorite stream is Ninja Guys.
Okay. Right. Power!
That's some random shit.
Oh yeah, that was funny. Yeah.
Oh my god. What?
One friendly in the back corner. Right, everyone go out, right, watch out for it. I'll get after it.
My game just crashed. Alright, I'm back.
Wait, Theo is still playing this one.
Fine, just go.
Alright,
go. Right, go.
Breaching. One friendly. One
friendly.
Exit.
One friendly.
Wait, don't go back.
Keep doing everything. Yeah.
Keep an eye on the back. Keep an eye on the back. Oh, I'm sorry. Keep an eye on the back. Oh, God. Right. Keep an eye out.
Yeah.
Alright, we've fully done this. We're gonna do what we've already got people here.
Yeah, but people are gonna come.
Are you ready?
If you breach into a place, reinforcements will come.
Ready to breach?
3, 2, 1, go! Many
hostiles! Oh, monster hostiles! You shot friendly! Right, you're friendly down.
Stay around, stay back. Another friendly.
Hostiles
and floating weird.
Quick,
don't run into the room, Josh. You would have just got shot by the guy sitting in the corner. I always remember there was a guy sitting right there. I shot him. You would have been killed.
Hostile.
Alright, we're gonna breach out, okay? We're gonna stay on the right because they're coming from there, and I want someone standing. Who's this?
I'll watch traffic, some of them might be covering that corner.
We're gonna round to the right, we'll just do a full 360 round the right, 180 for
grenade?
Smoke.
Choco monkey.
Alright, ready to breach?
Oh.
Ready to breach? Alright. Breaching. Medic, medic,
Whoa, exterminated! Whoa, okay, let's do flicking, right? We're a bit too many people for a breaching, okay? We're gonna do a big dog fight, yes, yes, very nice.
Yeah, that sounds it.
Too strong. How do you march in this?
I don't recall you march.
This is what the weapons are
fucking but
they're shit. Come on!
See how deep we feel
about this fucking business. Come on!
Double
look here, you're standing.
Type of number 1 to 50. Come at it first, go
in HQ and nobody's seen it. Nobody's seen it. Medic?
I need help.
In that direction, to snipe. Guys, some of you just come off from here.
Watch it, there's a groin.
Thank you.
You Ark! Ark is like fly. No, not again, Bob! I surrender! Don't shoot, I surrender!
One always surrenders.
Bonjour!
Also, man, also, I take it. Protect me while I do this terminal.
Yeah, I'm running along.
He got oofed.
Left wheel.
Silent. You look special.
Left wheel.
And he got up. I'd be life suck.
left wheel or right wheel?
Sorry, let's wait, let me set a bind for walking because I don't have that. Fast march, right wheel.
Look, man, no clue.
Right. Is he not me?
And what?
Right.
We're gonna give you the fuel. You will sit on your face.
Oh my god, I wanna kill the CT commander.
Death. You have permission from me.
Well, you cannot.
Oh, thanks.
I'd like you to hand over the data to the researcher, please.
Oi! That was shooting.
Wait, which data? Was it the one from the Sith? Because I've got the one from the Sith.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. What do we want?
You don't want that, it's up to you.
So,
yeah,
I'll just give you the ego one.
Oh, the wrong weapon power to walk so it doesn't pee on the plane.
Yeah,
it's a ship full.
Again.
Wonderful.
Oh, that was really good English.
Oi! Bark!
That seems to be everyone. Hey, so boys, we were brought here to find some data for our good head researcher Kirk, which at first wouldn't tell what it was, but eventually told us it was to do with weapons he was trying to, you know, train his merchant friend back on the Venator.
Botanical research.
Yes, botanical research. Yeah, absolutely botanical research, nothing else.
Probably. I like your tone.
Okay. So, as soon as we got here, we moved out to retake the HQ from CIS, who'd managed to take it over for the upteenth time. I don't know why we don't leave static defences here to deal with such things, but what can you do? We were very swift in taking them, and then CTDUCE would quick to man the barricades and repel wave after wave after wave of the attacks, while ARC 91st and 212 did their thing out in the field. Good job, boys. We found off the terminals, but the ones in the HQ and another one that OS found turned out to be duds, just useless information not relevant to us, until finally we took the battle out into the desert area where they were all defend.
Are you serious?
What the f*** is that? Honestly.
Let's get
until we took the fight out into the desert area where we eliminated the last of the droids who were protecting the actual data we needed, and eventually the Sith succumbed and surrendered to our overwhelming might. Good job, boys. Give yourselves all a pat on the back. You did fantastic.
Will do, sir.
Alright. So, any PTSs?
Actually, could do one.
Who the f- what is going on? Okay then, cool. Granted, Cybot.
Oh, what's this?
Yeah, I just want to say the group with us at the HQ did a really good job to defend it and taking it back again. So just want to say that I did a really good job.
Yep, good job everyone. Any other PTSs? Grant?
Shotgun. Oh, God. Yes. Who was that?
74th were absolute legends, healing up the CTs on the barricades. Thank you very much.
JDM 74th, seems you're always being commended. You guys are the true heroes of this army. We'll give a nice salute for the 74th.
Don't enter, we don't.
Oh no. There we go.
Yeah, we're going to the wrong one.
Who is it really under that mask?
Take off the mask.
Yeah, take it off.
It's me, Austin!
Oh, son of a bitch!